Across the park, a jaw-snapping Olympics is about to get underway.
Cable's up, pretty much ready to go. John's just sorting out the chicken, getting that all hooked up.
There's a buzz in the air as Cuban crocs Keo and Fang re-enter the swamp.
The atmosphere is electric. Everyone's anticipating some pretty amazing performances from these two stellar young athletes today.
Cuban crocodiles are famous for their high jump skills in the wild, but will these two get anywhere close to the 2 meters their species is reported to jump?
I am going to probably say 1.5 meters. I'd be happy with that. Anything higher than that, I'll be over the moon. Anything lower than that, I'm going to be completely and utterly devastated. We want them really working, really using as much power as they can possibly muster.
Bets are in on whether it'll be Smart Cookie Keo or Fearless Fang who'll jump the highest.
I'm going for Keo. I think I always like a bit of an underdog story, so I'm going to go for the smaller, the weaker. I think this is her moment. This is her moment to shine.
Fang being the bigger, the more powerful, the more dominant. She's going to show Keo everything that she could be.
So I'm going Team Fang today. I think she is going to rock it.
It might be Keo. I think she's really, really quick.
Fang is bigger. She has a size advantage. But Keo's a bit faster, so I think she might surprise us at the last minute.
Crocodiles' eyes are especially adapted to spot prey as they lurk in the water. The fearsome predators spot the carcass.
Here we go.
Come on.
Thrusting with her tail, Fang launches herself towards the prey.
Okay, so that was a 1.8 to begin with.
What's Keo got in her tank?
Here we go.
Come on.
No. Keo was a quite disappointing, maybe 1.6. I'll give her that.
Okay.
Fang now. That was probably 1.85. So she actually touched the head there. Go for the leg. Go on. This is so cool.
Fang is getting so close.
Go on.
She just needs to get that leg.
Their killer instincts are kicking in. But Keo's just not as powerful.
Another one for Keo.
Yes!
Oh right,
word.
There we go. Fang's got it, as I thought.
An indisputable high jump champion has emerged. She's trounced the opposition. But Glory leaves Fang with another problem. Keo's a bad loser.
But Keo's going to try and take it from her, and this is perfect. This is what we want to see.
This underdog is not going to let a whole chicken slip away without a fight. Keo steals the meal from Fang's grasp.
One of them do the showing off and wasting all that energy, and then you know, Keo's got the prize at the end, so maybe the smarter of the two. So brains win, I suppose, possibly.
If you're measuring it by portion size rather than altitude, they certainly do.
I think what's happened here is Fang felt sorry for her because those jumps were just pathetic. But Keo's taking the whole prize there.
As a reward for her aerial feat, Fang gets a chicken as well.
Fang just took the majority of the carcass and literally with a single thrash of her head, the whole thing pretty much disintegrated. So they're just showing how much force they have in their necks, how much force they have in their jaws, just obliterated it.
It's been an incredibly stimulating feed, not just for the jumping crocs, but for James and John too.
I think we're the winners.
We're the winners.
I think we're the winners, because that was just incredible. to see them show that behaviour and just to get so close, absolutely amazing to see the animals that you care for every day just do something completely different and get that adrenaline going.